It's time now to go inside TMZ for all the latest from Hollywood. And joining us, as always, is Dax Holt. Now, Dax, we want to start off with Jennifer Lopez. She's making headlines for suing a former driver for extortion. What can you tell us?
Yeah, and it's not just a little lawsuit. This is a $20 million lawsuit. She's going after this former driver. Basically, the driver had claimed that he was fired wrongfully a couple months back by Jennifer Lopez and her manager, Benny Medina. Well, apparently, she is claiming that he came to her and said, look, if you're going to fire me, then I want $2.8 million, or I'm going to go to the media outlets and tell them all kinds of scandalous secrets that I overheard while I was driving you around. While she has not taken that sitting down, she said, fine, I will sue you for extortion, and that'll probably shut you up real fast.
Yeah, I would say so. All right, someone who is not shutting up, though, Joan Rivers. Apparently, she staged a one-woman protest at a Costco. What happened?
Yes, and a very funny one-woman protest. Basically, they have refused to sell her book because it's got a couple of racy jokes on the back cover. And so she went to Costco yesterday, and she handcuffed herself to a random woman's shopping cart, and she was screaming that Costco is like Nazi Germany. Next, they'll be burning Bibles. And obviously, very funny little stunt that she pulled while cops were called out. And even the cops themselves couldn't refrain from laughing because the whole scene was so ridiculous.
Yeah, she is pretty wild. All right, moving on now to some Olympic news. Everyone wants to know about Michael Phelps' girlfriend. You guys actually did a little digging, so what can you tell us about her?
Yeah, so Megan Rossi is her name. She's 25 years old. She's a model. She's also a VIP waitress in Vegas. And when you're a VIP waitress, you get a lot of perks in life. And we got our hands on a bunch of photos of her traveling the world in private jets and partying and having a lot of fun. Definitely looks like she was rubbing elbows with a lot of rich people before she came in contact with Michael Phelps, hearing that her and Michael actually met in Vegas. So, you know, it's not surprising. A lot of these stars meet a lot of these very pretty girls who are working in the VIP section because that's their job, to look pretty, serve drinks, and meet the famous folk.
All right, Dax, we want to thank you so much for all those updates. And, of course, you can catch TMZ TV on our sister station, Fox Providence, at 7 p.m. Or for more information on any of the stories, you can head to our website. It's WPRI.com.